Everybody, what's up? Joseph here. How's it going? I know it's been like 4 days since since the last video. But hey, it's a long story of why I've been gone for 4 days. I will tell you guys about it when I actually do those episodes. All right. So let's see.
Yeah, Bravo 6.
Can we? Jesus, why is it so high?
Possible ambush area up front. We'll, move up when you clear the area ahead of us. Over. Watch for silhouettes on the rooftops.
Nope, that still seems a little bit too high. It's...
Marine stand clear. We're gonna get some rounds in those buildings. Gunner! Two star ability at 1 o'clock! Ground floor! Target acquired!
Thank you. one. Get out of here. Oh shit, I didn't even see him. Oh my god, no way. I was not paying attention. I did not even see him there. Oh my god, no way, that's funny. Not my bad, dude, you got in front of me, that's your fault.
They're pulling back. Stay sharp. It could be a trap.
It's not a trap. Maybe it is a trap. Going through here, I take it.
Breaching, breaching!
Frog out!
There you go, you can go. I'll just follow you.
Hold right here! Enemy tank coming up the road!
Uh-oh, y'all are dead. Dropping down. Alright. It's been a long ass time since I did this game. And this campaign, even. What? Oh, well.
Lieutenant Vasquez, this is Outlaw 2-5. The task force is moving in to capture Al-Assad. It's all hands on deck for this one, so get on board, over.
Roger that.
Marines,
we just got a fix on Al-Assad's position. Everyone on board, let's go.
I think we're just going...
Possible fix on all the side of the capital city. First battalion is en route. Intel gathered by SAS indicates that Al-Assad may have a Russian warhead. Speed is critical. S teams have been deployed to the area. Force Recon and Wild Force have taken out most of the air defenses, but Al-Assad's ground forces still pose a serious threat.
Looks like we're rolling in with everything we got. We get Al-Assad, we end this war right here, right now. Lock and load, Marines.
I still think it's a bit too loud.
Deadly, we'll take out the big targets. Mop up any troublemakers with a Mark 19.
All call signs, this is Overlook. We're seeing enemy armor in the palm grove west of the river.
Hopefully that's better. Yeah. All right. There we go. I just had to watch my own damn live stream just to figure out if it's good. Okay, that should be fine. I'm probably gonna die.
Oh, light armor. Take it out, Jack. More ground infantry. Watch it.
We got RPGs on the rooftops.
Anti-air battery. Rooftop.
Good. Oh, hello. I'm staying here. Oh, okay. I see how it is.
Outlaw, this is Deadly. Returning to base to refit and refuel. You're on your
I
own
know for
L-25.
I think I'm pretty sure. I think I do get out of this helicopter. I think I do.
I'm
not too sure. It's been a long time since. Yeah, get out now, right?
Watch for friendlies near the colored smoke. Let's get our boys evac and get the hell out of here.
Mortar fire! Incoming!
The facility is too hot. We'll circle back in 3 minutes.
Whoa.
Watch for friendlies near the green smoke on the second floor. Let's get our boys out of there. Move.
What for overtime? This is that map, I know it is. Oh, you freaking bastard. Does that map in Modern Warfare 2? Right there, I think. I'm pretty sure it is. Come on, show yourself. Yeah, this is...
Get to the LZ! Let's move!
That was it, isn't it? Am I just tripping? No, I'm just tripping. Okay, never mind, I was just tripping.
Go, go!
Jackson, get back on the Mark 19!
I got you, fam.
Outlaw, be advised. We have a situation here. Over. Go ahead, Command, over. SEAL Team 6 has located a possible nuclear device at Al-Assad's palace to the west. NAS teams are on the way. Until the device is verified safe, all forces are to fall back to the east. Over.
We're hit! I've lost the tail rotor!
Good. Bye-bye. I didn't even do anything! Come on! This shit was bad, bro.
Get back on the Mark
19!
I got you.
Outlaw, be advised. We have a situation here. Over. Go ahead, Command. Over. SEAL Team 6 has located a possible nuclear device at Al-Assad's palace to the west. NAS teams are on the way. Until the device is verified safe, all forces are to fall back to the east. Over.
Oh, we're hit. Right,
I lost
there.
The tail rotor.
Bye-bye.
Mayday, this is Deadly going in hard.
No, you're dead.
We're going down.
I repeat, we have a Black Hawk down.
We have a Cobra down. I repeat, we have a Cobra down.
Yep, there it is. It's not Cobra, it's actually Black Hawk.
Deadly, this is Outlaw 2-5. Come in, over. Command, I'm visual on the crash site. I see small
arms. Yeah, this is exactly what it's from.
Request permission to initiate search and rescue, over. Copy 2-5, be advised. You will not be at a safe distance in the event that nuke goes off. Do you understand?
Roger that. We know what we're getting into.
All right, 2-5, it's your call.
Do it.
Retrieve that
leave no man or
out.
Girl behind, man.
Do you copy? What's your status?
No man and woman behind.
I'm here! Keating is KIA!
We're coming
to you.
Just like Black Hawk Down, the movie. Best movie ever. Let's go.
Be advised, 2-5.
No fucks given, let's go.
Parallel southwest of your position towards the crash site. We got 90 seconds to
Jackson, get the pilot. No one gets left behind. Jackson, pull her out of there and get back to
me. I'm coming. Just give me covering fire.
Get to the scene, right? We'll hold down these corners. Go!
Lieutenant Vasquez, this is Outlaw 2-5. Now would be a good time to get the hell out of here, over.
I got you.
Outlaw, this is command. We have a
see,
probable
like
nuclear
that.
Threat in the capital. Proceed to the minimum safe distance until the all clear is given by the NEST team.
Get out of here. We're in for some shop. Hang on. Jake, give me back power.
All damn rebels. Be advised. We have a confirmed nuclear threat sighted attempting to disarm. I repeat, we have a confirmed
Bye bye. Bye bye.
I think. Yep.
Boom. Rest in peace. United States Marine Corps.
Something has happened. Set off what appears to have been a nuclear explosion in his own country.
No, Paul Jackson, no. I guarantee you he survived. I forget what happens in all this. It's all a blur. Yeah, see? I'm alive. I knew it. It's good. I'm badly hurt, but I survived. Come on, you're badly burned. I know. Just get up. Yeah, I gotta crawl. Oh my god. She's dead. So I just keep going this way? Is that the plan? Alright. Is he dead?
I think he is.
Yep. Okay. Yep. Okay. Rip. I totally forgot about that. Rest in peace. Here we go. SAS. Here we go.
Understood, Nikolai. Guys, assemble the team. We're going to ask about John.
Yes, sir.
Oh, here is lovely this time of the year.
All right, here we go. What's this about?
There's Camaros, man.
Oh, jeez.
Al-Assad is in the village. The ultra-nationalists are protecting him. Perfect.
Alright, let's go. Oh, I remember this one. Ooh, okay, okay, okay.
What the hell was going on up there? It's the ultra-nationalists.
That shit, that's
they're
right.
Killing the villagers. They won't know for long enough.
Let's fuck him up. Coming through here, don't mind me. No, don't mind me at all. Is there an upstairs? No, I guess there's no.
Anyway, I'm gonna sign it on a sauce. Move on.
Kicking on the roof.
Soap, call in air support on that building.
Oh, here it is. That's what I was looking for. I can't get on the roof. That's pretty sad. Holy fuck. Okay, well, I'm going this way. There too. There they are. I'm going over there. You guys are really starting to piss me off. Better be. How did he get there? What are you guys doing? Up the G3, please.
Thank you.
bro. Saw you.
Building clear. No sign of Al-Assad. Move on.
All right. Let's get the fuck out of here. Helicopter go in. You know, is there okay? Jeez. That's okay. We got it. Open the
life is no good to his dead. Let's go.
Funny thing, he's not
Why'd
there.
You do it? Where did you
Where is
the
he?
Ball?
Oh, he is there. Oh.
Who? Give me a name. A name. I want his name.
Yeah, give it to him. Give it to him, Price. Yeah, baby.
Sir, it's his cell phone.
Uh-huh. Ooh.
Who was that, sir?
Zakayev. Imran Zakayev.
Oh yeah, Zik. Oh yeah, fuck, I totally forgot about this. Oh my god. Oh, I totally forgot about that. The Russians. Rawr. Yeah.
I was just a lieutenant back then, doing some wet work. Chernobyl. Christmas for the bad guys. Even a decade later, a lot of them still used it to get their hands on nuclear material. A lot of them, including one, Imran Zakayev. Of course, we couldn't just let that happen. Cash for spent fuel rods. That's one hell of a recipe for destruction. It was the first time our government had authorized an assassination order since the Second World War. I was under the command of Captain Macmillan.
Now we play as Price. Oorah. Oorah, baby. Oorah. Yeah, all gillied up. Yeah, this is probably one of the best story campaign missions in all of fucking Call of Duty. For sure. Here. I'll glow blade.
Stand by. Contact. Enemy patrol dead ahead.
Oh, yeah.
Stay low and move slowly. Will be impossible to spot in our ghillie suits.
I doubt that. Oh, you mean go prone. Alright, well, I'm just gonna follow you, so. Hey, I'm following you, man. I haven't done this campaign in 4 years, I think it's been now. 4 years, the last time I did this campaign. Whoa. Is it just him? Oh. Oh, there was three guys, two dogs. Shut up, McMillan. Is that your name? Macmillan? McMillan? Yeah, McMillan. Ooh, radiation. Where am I? I thought I was supposed to be dead. Your fucking sign's wrong.
Don't move.
Oh, you can shut your face.
We've got so there's one coming from the north. Let's move up for a better view. Beautiful.
There's one. Is there more? No, there's not.
Target approaching from the north. Take partner. Our cover's blown! What the bloody hell was that? You're trying to get us killed?
We're fine. Shut up.
Again. On me.
I've done this campaign numerous times. 4 years ago. It's fine. Yes, no, I do.
Get down. He's circling back around. Don't move. Stay in the shadows. They're onto us. Open fire.
No way. I just fucked it for us. That sucks. That's just last checkpoint. Okay, I didn't realize he actually spotted me. Fuck, that was my bad. I decided to change positions to go right here instead of like right there, because that's kind of not right. That's kind of not in the shadows, but. Where are you? That's right, bitch. You better leave.
Let's go.
Where the fuck? There you are. Come on, I'm following you. Remember that. This is where their vehicles come, right? Right here, isn't it? I don't know. Because we are going to... Aren't we going to that tower over there? Isn't that where we're going? I forget. It's been a long time. Oh, yeah, this part. Fuck, this part is just fucking insane. The whole entire army is, like, right here. Fuck. It's racing right now. Oh my god, my heart's racing. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. That's the first time I've ever done that, and I feel I am pretty amazed with myself right now, just so you guys know. Just look at that convoy. There we go, convoy. That's what I was looking for. We could have taken them on, but whatever. Three of them. Oh, four of them, right? Four of them?
Taking them out without alerting the rest isn't going to be easy. But then again, neither is sneaking past them. Your goal. Target eliminated. Stop them. Don't fire on the tube of the lorry. Over me to get into position.
What are you talking about? There we go. Jeez, why would you could just you could have shot him from that whatever, man.
Stay in the shadows.
I got the pistol for this one. There's like what, like freaking ass.
Stay back.
Like what, 20 guys in this place? I think right here alone. Alright, whatever.
Oi, Susie! Huh?
That's how it's done. Let's go.
No, this is how it's done. That's how it's done, just saying.
Hold up, wait here. Forward area clear. Go.
Whoa.
Patrol coming this way. Stay back.
Jesus Christ. Can we just kill him, please? Should I go back and do it? I mean, I'm really debating on it now. I mean, there's 1, 2, 3, 4, only four of them. I could do it. Yeah, I gotta do it. No, I didn't want that to happen.
Now it's done. Let's go.
Okay, I'm actually gonna kill this guy this time. Just gotta go in there and just fuck him up. Get him when he comes right here. Make sure the knife works. Right, come on, little piggy. Come on, little piggy.
Move up. This way. Let's go.
There we go. Alright, that much better. That's much better. Gotta get the enemy intel, baby. Alright. That's cool. Alright, what's out here? I can't see. I mean, that's a lot of them. Alright. This will not work in real life. No way in hell it would. I do want to, you know, because it's like a perfect nut shot right there, and bang. But no, I'll just chill it.
Stand by. Stand by. Go. Ready. Go.
Woohoo! Oh shit. See ya, fuckers.
Hold fast. No one saw us. Let's keep moving. This way.
Alright, you're the leader. Let's go. Go. Fuck's sakes. Oh, there's a guy up there. Oh my god. Oh, that is so funny. Just get him through the window. There yet? Come on. Are we there yet? Are we there yet?
Stop.
Are we there yet?
Leave it alone. It's a wild dog. Pooch doesn't look too friendly. Keep your distance. No need to attract unnecessary attention.
You want some of this? Huh? You want some of this? You want some of this? You fucking want to go? Yeah, what I thought. Yeah, what?
That doesn't sound good.
Oh, shit. What? Oh. Oh my god! What the fuck? What the fuck?
That was close.
Jesus! I totally forgot that happens when you kill that dog. Oh my god. Whoops.
Forward area clear.
Alright, let's go, you little pussy.
Move up.
Oh yeah, I'm waiting for you.
Look at this place. 50,000 people used to live in the city. Now it's a ghost town. Never seen anything like it.
Shit. You are coming, right? Yeah, okay. Just checking, bro. Come on. We're going to that building up there, I think. That's the building we're going to. Over there. I'm pretty sure it is.
There's the hotel. We should be able to observe the exchange from the top floor up there. Let's move.
I think right up there, actually. Gun, come on, pull out the gun.
Nice. The meeting is underway.
All right, hold on a second, guys. Let me just go to the bathroom and get some of this.
All right, and we're back. And we are back.
The wind's getting a bit choppy. You can compensate for it, or you can wait it out. But he might leave before it dies down. That's your call. Remember what I taught you. Keep in mind variable humidity and wind speed along the bullet's flight path. At this distance, you also have to take the Coriolis effect into account.
There you are.
Okay, I think I see him. Wait for my mark. Target acquired. I have a positive ID on Imran's AKF. Steady. Keep an eye on that flag. Watch for any change in wind speed and direction.
Come on.
Ah, where did he come from? Patience, laddie, wait for a clear shot.
Gotta bounce. go.
You'll have to take a shortcut. Follow my lead.
I am. Follow the leader. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Lieutenant Price, follow me. Delta 2-4, this is Alpha 6. We have been compromised. I repeat, we have been compromised. Now heading to extraction point 4.
God, I hate this part. I need your gun. Thank you. I need to get out of here. I'll go for this guy first. Oh my god. Oh damn dogs. No. I'm going, let's get the hell out of here. Fucking pussies. Yeah, that's right, you better back away. Fuck off. Dumb dog. Let's go, baby. Let's get out of here.
Stand by. Quick, plant a claymore by the door up ahead.
Just get out of here. We gotta go this way. Great. Oh shit.
Incoming helicopter!
Oh, hell. Let's go, buddy. Every damn time. Nope, I'm out. Nope. See ya. We're going right? We're going right. Oh, hell. See me.
Target safety.
Restart. Reload quicker.
Tangles moving to the east.
So we're going through there, right? Yeah, let's go.
Target neutralized.
Let's go, pick him up, let's go.
Let's go.
Come on. Was he camping in the corner? Oh my god. Let's make sure it's safe. Safe. Let's go, buddy. Oh my fuck. You here? Yeah, there you are. Hey, buddy. Let's go. Let's get out of here.
We're almost there. The extraction point is on the other side of that building.
Through there. How do we go through here or something? I guess we do. Holy shit. The Ferris wheel. Let's have a good time. And our extraction should be here.
Alpha 6, this is Big Bird.
But we gotta defend.
Our helicopter is standing by to safe distance. Put me down behind the Ferris wheel where I can provide sniper support. A bit farther to the north.
Yeah, I'm going. I'm going as fast as I can.
This will be fine. Take the rest of my claymores. Now's the time to use them. The enemy is bound to enter this area, so find a good sniping position. I'll signal the helicopter in 30 seconds.
Where's a good spot to snipe from?
All right, lad. I've activated the beacon. Good luck.
Alpha 6, we have a fix on your position. Hang tight. Big Bird out.
Here we go. I gotta come from this way.
Let them get closer.
Oh.
Stand by to engage. Open fire. Got him. He's down.
Where's that dog going? Our helicopter's almost here. Seriously, nothing? Really? That did fuck all? Oh, what the f- get out of here. Our copter's finally here. Let's get this back up over here. Let's go. Let's go, baby. Oof. Ah, kill him. Kill him. For like an hour, I think. Oh man, that was awesome. Oh, I love that mission so much. Oh man.
ETA on the chopper's at least half an hour, Captain Price.
No good. Two corpses for 10 minutes by then.
Every ultra-nationalist psycho.
No, I'm not playing another one. No way in hell.
Or what's left of him. Right. We'll set charges along phase line Alpha on the southern hill. And more along phase line Bravo. We'll delay them all the way back to the top and hold our ground at the extraction point in the fields around the farm. Any questions? Let's do this.
Alright. Alright, guys, that is it for Call of Duty Modern Warfare Remastered. Oh man, I am tired as shit. But hopefully you guys did enjoy it. I mean, I've only did this live stream just to show that you guys I'm still alive. Alright. Alright, so I will see you guys in the next Be a Pro episode of NHL, which I have no idea when that will be. Hopefully tomorrow. Or yeah, I guess today you can say Wednesday. So hope to see you guys there. Alright. Peace.